I believe as a leader, it's important to inspire those around me by sharing the knowledge that I have acquired over the years. It's absolutely wonderful to see people flourish. That's what really matters.
Delivering our promise for our customer by making sure we do it right first time.
I hope our lives get back to normal as soon as possible so we can look forward to a brighter future.
Having an environment which has no barriers for growth also to achieve my target in the company so I can reach success and to be appreciated.
A work environment that meets the needs of its employees and encourages development.
Actually, I want to prove to everyone that I can provide value to the company regardless of my gender. So the idea of equitable rights and equal pay can reach to the largest possible number of people.
It is important for me to have insight about what to do on site.
You know, having such kind of ability to communicate with anyone at any time within the whole organization, and there are no such obstacles.
Moving forward, it's not how complex the challenge we are facing, but how we make it through. We must invest in our best effort to make it through whatever we are facing.
Speed, performance, and energy. It is all about sustaining the drive to win.
That I am trusted in my role and my ideas count.
Making sure our local supplier should be bulletproof strong, more efficient and effective, with an emphasis on the local supplier.